Hi, I'm Soumyajyoti Basu. I'm the Services and Development Director of Naval Group India. I work on the strategies and business development of the subsidiary in coordination with the Naval Group in France. Today we are at MAST to present ourselves with the submarines, with the torpedoes, with the naval equipments that we have in our portfolio. And we are doing a lot of these activities indigenously, developing them for Indian Navy in India. Today we are working dedicatedly on the P-75 Scorpion project, which is moving on very well. The first submarine is operating quite well with Indian Navy, having been commissioned last year in the hands of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. This year and in the coming years, we are expecting, in coordination with the shipyard MDL, to commission the remaining five. The second and the third submarines are under sea trials, and the progress is reasonably well. Looking at the future, we have the submarine project, which is the P-75I and others. We are looking for the F-21 torpedo. We are promoting F-21 torpedo for the heavyweight torpedo project of Indian Navy. We are committed to do more indigenous contents as per the expectation of the government. Moving forward from that, we are here to support Indian Navy for long. And to do that, we are here to adapt ourselves to be available for Indian Navy for the maintenance of the Kalvari-class submarines. We know that Indian Navy is operating several class of submarines and they are very well experienced with operations and maintenance. But wherever we can fit, we would do our best to support the customer. And we are also looking forward to give advice to NMRL, DRDO and Indian Navy in their indigenous AIP development. And we look forward so that it can be safely integrated in the Kalvari-class submarines during the major refits.